not have AIDS, but you will be affected by it in the years. And he knows, some of the basic things that happen with AIDS and how you don't and do, but he doesn't know enough that he can sit down and tell me about it.
You're younger. You're inclined to experiment. And if you didn't have this education, people would try to find out by themselves what sex really is. And that's where a lot of AIDS gets spread and pregnancies. And with this kind of education, I think it's going to really help the education of AIDS and stop the unwanted pregnancies.
I think that teenagers should keep having sex at earlier and earlier ages. And it's real important that they learn about it because it could possibly stop them from making a decision that they're not ready to make. Or if they do decide to make it, they can be more aware of how to protect themselves and their partner. I just think it's important because, you know, if you don't know what to do, you're going to make bad decisions.
Program Utah has changed. I hear my friends now saying that they're going to start getting tested and stuff because a lot of them have had sex with quite a number of different people and now they're worried about it.
Like, there's a lot of people in the school that scam, you know, like make moves on other people. And we don't know if anyone has a disease in the school, or and a lot of people don't know if they're at risk, you know. But with this class, I've even brought to attention to my dad about what I'm learning in this class. And I don't know, I like the fact that we're talking about this. And it should be talked about a lot.
I think we have a good feel for how the